it's an act, a movement of worship and the praying. I think universally people would know it. I think it's nice to have it that way because we always have to perform for different audiences. I think the important thing is keep on good work, creating new and better choreographies.
Taiwan is a special island and special country, and being the cloud gate which come to this place to represent Taiwan, it's very special.